れたの。
Aww, was that a hug?
See, now you guys are friends. Be nice. He's just nipping a little bit. He's not hurting you. Go boy, Rev. Yeah, so you should check out the park. Mm. It's really nice. They keep it nice and clean.
Definitely.
And it helped him.
Oh.
I mean, kind of. Now he kind of just goes up to dogs and is a little bit hyper.
Right.
But you know what? It's so much fun for them.
Oh my god. And again, exactly. You can actually let them be themselves and play free. And, you know.
And all the people that I've met, like the dog parents, they're so great. And like if any one dog is just a little bit aggressive, they're always in there. I mean, they know it's going to happen sometimes.
Exactly.
As long as your dog isn't like, you know, biting other dogs and hurting them. I mean, there's play fighting and then there's rough fighting, right?
Exactly.
So, but it's really good. We like taking him there.
Don't bite his ear off.
Oh, you know what? He's brown.
I actually noticed that recently.